My world is indescribable. What began as fun-filled love turned into a nightmare all at my watch. Filled with confusion, bias, relentlessness. I can feel the devil dagger scratching me up. I can feel them squeeze life out of my already broken heart. I can't breathe. No, I can't. I stare at my little joy, my son, relaxing with no care at all. I admire his innocence. I never knew life would be this exasperating. I have tried to compromise, but I can't take it any longer. I love him. I love them both. He promised me heaven and earth. Then how could he choose family after all and leave my blood? His blood to suffer this much. He's all I have. My son, my life. I can't sit back and watch him succumb to nothing. No, I can't. I can't. No, I can't. I am determined to die fast. I am nothing without him. I am determined to fight until the end. I love you, my son.
I know you are here, darling. Come out. Oh, you still smoke. Ha ha ha. reveal yourself. I know you are here. Look at you. You thought you could hide forever.
Please don't take him. We can't protect him.
Look at how handsome he is. Cute like a mother.
He's just an innocent soul. It's not his fault.
If you had aborted, like I had told you, all this would have not happened.
Rajesh, don't you feel anything for him? He's your blood. Your son.
We can run away and raise him forever from your family.
Please do it for us. For him. For his future.
You can't hide from the gods. There is no other way out of this. They want him gone. That's all.
He's all I have and I will always have. I can't bear kids anymore. I cannot allow you to take my son.
I wish I could. He is a disgrace to my family. A curse. My family will perish if he stays alive. He is an outcast.
You're definitely not the man I fell in love with.
Hand over the baby. Don't force me to do this. I will kill you if you move one more inch towards him. Stop it. Thank you. I said drop it.
Him, I'm going to shoot you dead.
You can't stop the gods from doing what is right.
I won't let anyone take away my son. Not even the gods. Not even you.
I'd rather die than being a disgrace my family, my culture.
With hurt. You could have protected us instead of being against us. Now you're gonna follow into my footsteps. I'm growing up without a dad. I'm so sorry, my son. Forgive me, Brijesh. I have lost the man I love. His blood on my hands. With this guilt, I'll forever be haunted by this mess.
I'm not innocent, no guilty. I just got caught up in a mess. I'm broken, I'm wasted, and I'm thirsty.